Hey, what's up? What's popping? What's good? It's the Indigo Kid, and welcome back to my vlog. White diamonds on shine, forever can't find them. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, so we finally came back, and we just came and got a few things at cosmetics. But I think we're done now, now.
Basically, yeah.
Unless you still want to get something. Oh, that's fresh, brah. That's fresh.
Lost up to 4 to 8 washes.
On today's agenda is the fact that I dyed my hair.
I've been going silly for the west side. There's glove in the other packaging there.
When you're gonna go, when your hair's done, no? Like after a few days, then you must go for your cut again. And you must put in the line.
Where you see that? Line
the liner comes here. You see that? Mm-hmm. Yeah, you need to do that. It's very important with this hairstyle.
Okay. You might catch me rolling where the reps ride. Ain't no opposition, I'm the best ride. I might take my city on a test drive. You don't wanna see me on a good day.
Why would you zoom in on that?
Okay. Just because I was not wanting to make color. Like the transformation already. You can see it. So I'm in the process of doing my hair. I'm dyeing it a different color, and yeah, like I said to you guys earlier on, I just wanted to feel something fresh, and more the fact that I'm obsessed with like authenticity and individuality and like just being yourself and being your own person and standing for what you believe in. I feel like so many people don't really stand for what they believe in. It's all about authenticity and individuality, and most people are reflections of the thoughts and ideas of other people. Even me, I feel like I mimic some of the people that I look up to. I want to do things that they want to do, which is okay, because like sometimes you don't know where to start, you don't know where you want to go, what you want to do. But I mean, if you see somebody else doing it and you love it, you're gonna try it out. So yeah, that's basically just it. I am really grateful that Nakite did my hair. She did an amazing job on it. She's really good. The first time I did a peroxide look was back in 2017, which I also was down for it, and many of the people were down for it, but the one I did now compared to back then is much better, and I'm not done yet. This is just like the first two steps of coloring. There's a third step of coloring, then I just want to cut my hair, which is like the last step. I'm not really one to be this extra or extravagant when it comes to like doing my hair. I'm always just like, black is okay, black hair look is okay, and you know, just a simple cut. But now it's like now I'm stepping out of my comfortable zone, and I'm in a zone that's like very uncomfortable. Well, it's all about growing.
1 hour later.
You promised to stay. If I give you my heart, won't you throw it away?
Yeah, guys, this is when you don't have to stay with me, huh? Nara, hello? Be different colors. My natural color is a brown. And is a donker rooi, and it is another brown, I think.
Colorful hair, don't care.
Bitty bitty bitch, as a numerologist, got your number where I live. I'ma get you out of pocket like a quarterback blitz. That's an everyday faucet, make it wet, make a rent. Skeletons in your closet, but your past don't exist. Got a pad on your list, got a pad on your lock. Calabas ain't the move. That's...
So, I was thinking of just doing this part of my life. Mm-hmm. Then the layer can still fall, and it'll still look nice. Okay, children.
Everybody live, plus the mountain is hot. You forgot what you got.
Hold up, no sense. I recommend I'm on with acoustics. I recommend a beer for the juices. I recommend you live where the truth is. Psychedelic views and affinity pools. You're checking out. Once I sweat them edges out. Head down like vanity. I got the fuck ups. I got the damage fees. I got the gold dust.
Yeah, I told them that I'm gonna fight a wife, and if it doesn't suit me, then by all means, then can I come at it's girl and come and say that I told you so, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But since I don't know what it's like, it can be scary. It can be scary.
Yeah, let's try it out. Nice. I'm sure it will look nice. It will look different. It will look fresh.
When you chose up, this ain't a fantasy. We about to go up. See, at the end of me, never got no
feel.
1 eternity later.
Who did this for my face, for my child? Who did this for my face, for my child?
Yeah, we'll just take some snaps outside. You say we must do another.
Sandra, please, what you want to do?
Sister, but you was gonna go read, no? Understand me, maybe come on, us. Baby, I'm just trying to let my head down. Baby, I'm just trying to let my head down.
A few moments later.
So you can't really see it, but you can also.
Baby, I'm just trying to let my. If I take off my coat, do you promise to stay? If I give you my heart, would you throw it away? Do you mean what you say when you tell me?
Thing is, like, I've always been the outlier between people. I've always been like different. I don't want it to sound like I am cocky, but like I've always stood out in a crowd just because of like my personality. It doesn't matter like what I wear or what I dress, just the thing that I'm like completely different from the people around me, which sometimes is a huge problem, because obviously people will discriminate and say shit that doesn't sit right with me.
But if you are bitter, get a life.
But other days it's like people will embrace my uniqueness. This is stage one, guys. This is how stage one looks. I'm still busy combing off my hair. If I give you my heart, would you throw it away? Come, Nikita, show them stage one of your hairdress. Is it still recording? Tell me what you say when you tell me you love me. Do you really? Do you really? So beautiful. I love the edges, but all of her friends are telling her
I must go red.
How do you feel about that?
It's something that I'm used to. So I don't want to be a mock now, you see. So now I go platinum and then I look like a, you know, not for everyone. I feel it'll suit you more. But I think I must just try it, you know. I can always just use a red that doesn't have peroxide in and just I think I'll still try it, okay?
Make me feel good and they will make me feel very comfortable in my own skin. That's one of the qualities that all my friends have around me. The fact that I can be extremely comfortable and I can open about situations that I don't really talk about.
Turbo. I just got 10 million bucks for shit that I ain't even do yet. You spent your money, but I ain't say I was your boo yet. You got your feelings hurt, I ain't really mean to do that. I'm just a bad bitch, I'm sorry I put you through that. I'm from New York, but we'll never say good.
Okay, part of a book.
Part of a book. A tale.
Page! Oh gosh.
Oh my word. Trust them with the information I'm sharing, and yeah, sometimes it's okay to be an individual. It's always okay to be an individual, and don't make anybody let you feel different about that. I feel like if you are unique or you come across as authentic, people feel intimidated by that.
Why in the black communities we gotta hate on each other instead of saying thank you for showing me love, thank you for, you know, like keeping my name alive?
I call it Jolene.
Oh
my god,
I made him my signature cocktail, Robitussin, Xanax, and Alizé. I call it Jolene. Honey, I'm feeling refreshed.
So, what is his name? Is it just, does he go by like a, does he have like an androgynous type of name? I look like $1 million. I look like $1 billion.
Get the fuck up out of my face and I'ma blow this fuck to your face all day. Now I'm flaunting everything that I wanted. Remember a time when I couldn't even
be ready, bitch. Let's go close here.
This is nani. This baby is geld here.
But I'll do that. Gambling that live games, you see. It's on TV also, yes.
If one of my friends are doing Forex, nee. Then definitely I will invest in that business, because then I know that you'll be honest and you'll be truthful with me, you understand? Yeah.
So you want to invest in someone else?
In a friend. Yeah, if one of my friends is really good at it. I have friends who are good at certain things. Everyone believes that their belief is right, which is okay and I understand. But I mean, for world peace sake, how are we going to work with each other? How are we going to move forward if we can't even support one another as people, you understand? Now I'm in stores, I get everything that fits me. Chanel makes slides and shades so they don't know it's me. Drip too hard, gotta zip too hard. Ain't gonna fuck around and drown off this way. Pretty little toes, stunting on these hoes. Buy another bag soon as I get paid. Bad little vibe, keep up on my side. Case a dirty bitch, gotta catch this fade. Doing all the time, still I'm in my prime. Couple new blessings every time we pray.
2 hours later.
What do you mean you messed up? But how are you gonna see Jerry's room like this soon? How are you gonna see?
I'm still the same bitch from the city of the potholes. She said, oh, I got those. I said, no, it's not those. I don't fuck with birds, but you bitches on my cock, though. If I want some chicken and waffles, I go to Roscoe's. Cooler than the winter, but I heat up like the summer. Fucking with my baby, I'm a gunner. When I say baby, I ain't talking about stunner. I'm talking about Lil like Weezy wanna come up. Drip too hard, gotta zip too hard. Ain't gonna fuck around and drown off this wave. Pretty little toes, stunting on these hoes. Buy another bag soon as I get paid.
So yeah, people are always gonna make you feel... they're gonna make you feel, I don't know how to express this, but they're gonna make you feel like weird or uncomfortable, especially when you're really, really unique and really, really true to your character and the uniqueness of your individuality, I guess. So yeah, but anyway, fuck you.
And no, 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 no shade. No shade.
I did my hair. Looks good. Looks fucking good as fuck. Looks fresh. Looks fresh. I'm not done yet, so there's the next one coming. There's the next stage coming. It's the last stage. Oh, my hair's not done. Thanks for tuning in. If you haven't already, please subscribe. It would be so nice if you could join the Indigo Kids, the Misfits. Yeah, remember, it's all about supporting each other and having the world move forward together. I really feel that if we stand together as humans and we can accept everyone's uniqueness, everyone being different, then yeah, there won't be issues. There won't be issues with nobody. I don't know if that makes sense to you, but yeah. So thank you. I will see you in the next one. Bye. I just wanna make